USA pageant coming to Shreveport Bossier. The local tourist bureau is holding a news conference on Monday at 2 in the afternoon at Hirsch Coliseum to make the big announcement. This comes as the Bossier City Council prepares to introduce an ordinance at next Tuesday's meeting. It would appropriate $50,000 from the Hotel Motel Tax Fund to support the Miss USA and Miss Teen USA pageants.